You've implemented the main activity wireframe, so now we can move on to the detail activity wireframe. This is what it looks like. We have the date, the high and low temperatures, and then additional weather information. We also have the weather icon and the weather forecast, and these line up horizontally. Build up the layout XML for this wireframe. Then modify the detail fragment so that you can populate all this information, including these new views. While you're doing that, you might as well move the detail fragment into its own file so it's separate from the detail activity. Before you get started, I want to point out that this layout has the information taking up a lot of vertical space. If you rotate your device into landscape mode or you have a smaller height device, some of the content could get cut off. So think about how you can make this layout be vertically scrollable. To show you what I mean, I added a couple more lines of text at the bottom of the layout. Then I made the content vertically scrollable so you could see all the information. So go ahead and make that change to your layout as well. When you're done with all these steps, this is what the app should look like. We don't care about the visual details now. We just want to make sure the functionality is hooked up so all the right information is displayed on screen. You can use the code snippets provided below for helper functions and strings that you're going to need. And again, leaving a placeholder image is fine for now.